Hey everybody, it's Ryzen51 here, Angel Online. Welcome back to more Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Victory. I did a little bit of grinding to help the characters I'm gonna use to level up some. So hopefully this will be enough. And we'll see from there.
It's my turn.
And fight some new enemies along the way while we're fighting here. So, hope you guys been having a good day lately. Recording this well to 10 at night on February 29th. Nearing March 1st, on the sleep day. And Neptune, thank you. That I did find Platinum Victory 2 about a week ago. I found Platinum Victory 2, so that was a nice little accomplishment. The CPU chips and figurines you have to get in the game was the big time consumer. The Lily Rings weren't that bad, because they made Lily Rings much easier at this time in the game. So I was very generous at them on that. Also, kudos to Mr. Book Spinning Lizard, ESL, now starting his blind LP of Victory 2. In all honesty, I was actually going to wait to play Victory 2 and do. Did you just gain 10,000 health? What the hell? I don't know if that high-heeled Doggo did that, or that was the horse bird itself. I won't say that was a high-heeled Doggo, because... freaking hell. Jeez Louise, I didn't gain that much help back.
Just a moment, please. Be prepared. There.
Anyway, yeah, I was planning on doing that in 2017. Doing a blind LP of it, but I thought, like... yeah, I wanted to not touch the game for about a year. So, yeah, after time went by with that, I thought, nope, I gotta play it now. I couldn't wait that long. I had to play it now so I could have a lot of fun with it, so... oh, yeah, glad now I started playing it. It was worth it. I was on a good blind view of it, that's why, but I thought I couldn't do it immediately, because I'm still currently LPing Hyperdimension Neptunia Victory, and I don't want to do that until later. I don't want to do Victory 2 yet until much later. And also, I know about the emotion viral. With the Elgato and all, I will be trying to, I am planning to do a recording for that soon, but either my first recording will be, it will be this year, I just don't know when. I either plan to do it around the summer, or I may wait to do my first horror Let's Play on the Elgato on my PS4. Since I couldn't do much with it last year, I want to make up for this year with Elgato. Yeah, that hurt a lot. With the Elgato now, it'll be a lot easier.
I've been waiting for this.
Alright, and boosh. Jeez Louise. Alright. Okay, here we begin. Continuing, I have those a bunch of credits all set here, so this helps a lot. Oh yeah, but Victory 2, like I said, great game. Definitely should buy it if you're into Neptunia. It's really by far the best thing they've done yet on this game. That helped. Three more level ups, and thank you, jet buttons. Thank you. Kinda wanna get those, as long as this fin right here doesn't bother me. Thank you. Thank you, kind sir. Thank you. Hidden here? No. I'm gonna say hidden eye will be around here somewhere. Let's see. Should be around here. No, it's not. Why? I'm here. Hi there. How's it going? Okay, EXE gauge is almost there. Try and max out to 3 so we can use it for the bow up ahead. I think there's a cutscene coming up here. No, I think it's. Oh, I see it now. Yeah, on the left side there. That little dark limb there. Glimmer of light, yeah, that's where our adventure is. Are they, hidden items around here? Let's see. Should I see if there are any hidden items around here, just in case. Try to record more. Shit. Try to get more of this recorded so I can, not stay too far behind on this game. I do want to make time to record other LPs for this year, because I didn't do a whole lot last year. I only got like maybe 3 LPs done. 3 or 4, I think, this year. I mean, that's a decent number, but I felt like I was really slacking last year, and I really need to make up, because I took me half of the year to finish up here with F, which honestly could have took maybe a month or two earlier. Just mainly laziness and all truth. Here we are. Okay, but yeah, I'm gonna try to record more, because as soon as I get the normal ending, I'm gonna have to work on this again to show off the requirements for the good ending, and then we have to do to get the true ending. Now, when I do the true ending, I want to save at certain points. I think like chapter 9, as soon as chapter 9 starts. I'll save there, show off what I have to do for the good ending route. And then for chapter 9, then when we do true ending, I'll be grinding again to level up my characters enough to get them ready for the big fight up ahead. Sure.
This shall be an easy victory.
It's my turn.
My knees kind of sore from sitting here. I'm just trying to move it so I can stretch my leg. Okay. Up. Right now, for games that are coming out soon, looking forward to Sinnoh and Kagura Estival Versus coming out in, March 15th. Plutia. Up. How did you miss? Can you come out in July, or not July, March 15th for PS4 or the Vita, whichever you prefer, is fine. I am going over the PS4 though, in my view on it. I'm using my Vita lately. I kind of been here and there using the PlayStation TV instead. Oh, you son of ow. Son of ow.
Just a moment, please.
Why be hell? It did hurt. Oh, yeah, we maxed out. Okay, good.
I've been waiting for
you. I use all my EXE on it? Hell no. Hey. Oh, my ammo is trying to break his guard down now.
Is a bonus.
Just a moment. Please.
For.
Be prepared. I can do this too.
You are stubborn. Go away. Go viral.
I'm feeling a little sick today. That's all.
Noir, you may want to pull your skirt down. Yeah, freaking pants are showing. Anyway, SO versus coming out March 15th. Then that Trillion God Destruction, I believe it was called. That's coming out the end of March for America. For Europe or UK, you guys are getting in on April 1st, 2 days later. So yeah, I'm hoping it'll be like, you know, a couple days later for everybody for UK instead of like, you know, wait 10 days for freaking Victory 2. I know they got their reasons and all, but still, let's not plan for that again. That would be appreciated. Die! Really, Pluty? You're that close? We'll love you up after this cutscene. This is an adventure here. Okay. We split up here. Right, don't be a chump and let those kids get away from you or something like that. I'm not as attempt as you. Come on, child. No! Let me go! Let me go! You're so loud. Keep it up and I'll rip out your tongue. Ugh, why do I have to do this? Iffy! Compa! Let me go, Granny! Iffy! Hey, don't cry, Brand. How can you not smile when you get to look at the adorable mascot? Nuh-uh. Ain't there any adorable mascots here? Yeah, right here in your face. You're the mascot, Mr. Mouse? Right, and around the world there are 3 major mascots, and I'm proud to say I'm among them. But you steal us. Bad people steal. I'm not a bad person, I'm a bad rodent. I knew it, you're bad. Ah, son of a... This is a pain. This keeps wailing. He's wailing. I'll lose my mascot title in. Oh, Compa. I'm not doing the crying. I'm sorry. I see this little kid in tears. I get a funny feeling inside me. What do I do? I don't want to be here. I want to go home. Damn, son. Why is that conscience trying to talk me out of this? But when you think about it, only need one kid, and this plan's probably gonna fail. Are you blushing, Pirachu? Okay, cut the waterworks, will ya? I'll take you back to the Basilicon, chump. Huh? Are you really? Yeah, let's just hurry. Thank you, Mr. Mouse. You're a nice mousey after all. Eh! That broad smile and those twinkly eyes! What is this? Could this really be love? Found one! Compa! Oh wow. My voice did not act correctly there. Jeez Louise, they're already here! Yay, Nip Nip! Howdy, Compa! We'll say we picked the right path. That's a relief. Where are the other kids? This could be a chance to stall them, or it could be my big chance. I'll definitely lose, but this might be my only chance to show off my logo and get a fight scene. Not today, Pirachu. Naughty, Mr. Rad. You took our children. Crap! I was wrong. My life is worth much more than some dinky gravitas. No, I didn't. Poo-poo. Mr. Mouse is nice. He was just about to take me home. Huh? He was? She saved me. This little girl went and saved my life. She really is my darling angel. But Iffy and Pee-Pee were taken away by some grumpy old lady. Grumpy old lady, huh? That person gave me only, the grumpy old lady. Well, Neptune. Great details. Quite an elaborate scheme to commit crimes around the world simultaneously. Where did the woman go? Sorry, but there's no way I'm telling you, Brot.
But Mr. Rat, you secretly want to tell us, don't you?
Yes, of course. She went straight down this road.
How helpful of you. Let's go, everyone.
Right. You don't have any time to waste on a filthy sewer rat. Damn.
You nearly escaped the jaws of death, didn't you?
It's how hard it had to go down, and a bunch of crazy emotions went inside my belly. Does he hear that? Or Plutia? And we already know what happens when you choose Plutia. It equals sin fatality. The event is actually near up ahead, which means it's like a boss fight. Neptune and Plutia, I think by then we'll be able to level up. Nepgear should too. Maybe Blonde, I don't know yet. I'm gonna cut these bows out right now. Okay, after that bit, got a couple more level ups. I got another level for Neptune, Noir, Verd, even Plutia, and Nepgear. Or not Verd yet, she's closing in on one. Also, Blonde, I'm still debating on who I want to be in for this site. You know what, no. I think I have to decide who I want to bring in. I don't think Plutia is going to be able to help out much with... I'm missing on... No, I'm still debating if I want Plutia in here still. 46. Yeah, she's 48, though. Not much strength, though, but she does have vitality. Mon's more of a tank, really. This is pretty much my idea for the team that I was going to use for this one. So I may try this team out and see where it goes. And hope for the best. So you get contact with the battles. There we go. And more importantly, you get to this. Because we're about to go into a fight of our life. So I'm going to pray. I'm going to pray and hope. We can pull this off. Maybe maybe beat this boss in one turn. That's my kind of a strategy for this fight.
Let me go, you stupid head!
Ouch! Don't twist my arm, brat. If you don't stop squirming, I will seriously.
If you beat me up, you'll get caught and go to jail. Then you'll be in big trouble.
And who, pray tell, will catch me? Your dear CPUs?
Uh-huh. Nep will. Nah, she's kind of stupid, so maybe not her. Plutia will. Nah, she's always got her head in the clouds. Nepgear? She's unreliable.
Those fools are getting ripped apart by this child. How in the world do I keep losing to them?
But whatever, lady. They'll definitely come save me. I know it.
I said to... They're here, as you said.
Okie dokie, we caught up. Iffy! Yay, you all came for me.
Fine. If you are all here, that means the rat got away.
Iffy, I'm glad you're okay.
What? Why is that kid here?
Your idiotic rat gave her to us without a fight.
He also informed us that you headed in this direction.
That damn rat.
Kidnapping children while the adults are away. How low the Seven Sages have sunk.
I know, it was a pretty terrible plan. I wasn't on board with it.
Then please return IF to us. If you do, we'll just let you go.
Don't talk down to me. Ugh, this stress is giving me wrinkles. Keep me company a while longer. If you manage to defeat me, I'll gladly hand her over.
Our numbers keep increasing, but you still think you can win? I'm super duper pissed today.
Don't assume I will always lose to you, girl.
can kind of tell you are Neptune, but it doesn't look like it. But,
I think I'll show you my own goddess transformation.
She must have an ace up her sleeve. Your kidnapping aside, I praise your planning ahead. Compa, please go find a safe place to hide.
Okay.
I hope you're prepared. Once you see my final form, you will meet your doom!
Yeah, this one's actually familiar. Yeah, see a WR4 transformation.
Ah, I shall kill you all!
Whoa! Ugly monster alert! The old lady turned into a totally whacked out monster.
That's a pretty junky ace to have up your sleeve.
I know this form. She's... What? This is scary.
Aw, poor Iffy. Okay, everyone. It's our turn to transform.
Yeah, same boss we fought from, Neptunia Mark II. And, Rebirth 2 as well.
Is everyone prepared?
Plutia, what are you doing? Hurry up and transform!
Icky giant bug. Such a gross insect to squish.
Hey, why are you talking like that?
Sorry, it's no good. I'm so mad I can't hold it in!
What is wrong with her?
I don't know. I've never seen Plutia act like this.
Get a hold of yourself. This is no time to snap.
I know, I know. I wonder if this nasty woman will accept all these angry feelings.
She's that bad.
It would be
this
strange
may not be
if she
good.
Rolled over and died before I got it all out of me.
Huh? Oh!
I don't think it's good design for our ally to be more frightening than our enemy.
I think Arfoire scared too.
I've heard the tales of women who laugh hysterically when they're wildly upset. But
what should we do? I mean, we might not be able to control her, but...
At least she's a worthwhile ally. Let's focus on R4 for now. We'll deal with her later.
I can't. I can't contain my fury any longer. May I? I can do anything I want, right?
Right. We won't stop you. Strike as hard as you can.
Aw, sweet little Iffy.
I'll rescue you without delay.
Plutia, maybe not. Just take your ear out of her first, and then we'll talk. Let's just have this boss fight and see if we can actually
beat you myself.
Get lucky with this
here
one.
I go.
64.
It's my turn to attack.
Ow. That fucking hurt already. Okay, let's do this.
This is a CPU
some
protection.
Strength up.
Anytime.
I would do strength up for... Yeah, I can't still. I'll just let one of them, heal me.
Put your best into the fight.
Watch me, Neptune.
Nepgear has a defensive cheer, but... Let's use Hyper Heal on Neptune.
Healing power, come to me!
Are you ready?
Sorry about that. Yeah, let's try again. Anyway. Okay, let's use defense support. It's not as big as I thought it might be. Let's see. Well, sorry, Nim here.
I'll do this just in case.
Next time.
Anytime.
The defense didn't even help either. Jeez Louise. Alright, gonna put my faith in this move and see. Let's see how much damage it does.
I'll end it.
She's going to do a damage to one of them, so that's a good start. I saw this there.
Finishing strike.
Damage. That's a good start. Okay. Alright. And a warrior next. Let's go.
This is the true power of Black Legion
CPU. Definitely Tom and Neptune's damage. That's okay. But we're getting more. That's good. Let Blonde heal Neptune, and for now, Nepgear. Wow, that did a lot to her EXE. Woohoo! Or to her health, nice.
There! Yeah. Here I go! No. Take this! Formula X!
Are you ready?
So try to let, oopsie. Try to let, keep the EXE gauge holding up.
How's this?
Watch me, Neptune!
No, let's save the EXE gauge for later.
Take this! Formula
Edge! No! Not Neptune Blonde!
Ready anytime!
I'm a mean character!
Oh, fuck. I was kinda hoping to use the water finish and stuff, but... rather, I want everybody to gain level ups, that's the problem.
I'm gonna use this one.
Thank goodness. Verse HED.
Behold!
Thank you.
That's not me. Witness the...
Gonna hope to get lucky. We don't have any anyway, circles, I guess, so. No, we don't. Shit.
I'll use this.
I appreciate it.
Okay, now, keep my distance and get Neptune.
I have to do this!
Alright, let's, do some damage.
Here I go! Dance!
Put your attention on someone else.
Ready anytime!
Oh, she missed. Oh, thank you. Alright, one more EXE. Infinite slash number two. This should finish it. Massage is a lot better. It's doing a lot more damage.
Are you saying
and done.
Losing this form too?
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, it's and now, all of you hold me back.
We weren't holding back. I was trying my hardest. Oh, the jumpy star right there. That is a key important item needed. Well, if you're trying to get other things in the other dungeons, this is important to have. Anyway, few of them leveled up, and got a long cutscene to go through.
Damn it all! Even though I used that form, I'm still doomed to lose.
Huh. For being so gigantic and ugly, you were a pushover.
The ugly are always stamped out by the beautiful. It is the way of the world. As promised, we'll be reclaiming Iffy now.
You were super cool, Nep! Like a totally different girl!
I get that a lot.
IF seems
unharmed. That's true.
That's good.
Yep, she did.
That's just wonderful. She didn't harm a defenseless child. I'm so pleased.
I don't like the... Oh, gosh! Iffy!
Wait a bit longer. I still need to take care of a certain parasite.
No, this doesn't end here. Next time, I'll definitely...
I'll stop you from shooting off your line prematurely. You don't think you can leave now, do you?
That grin just means...
What?
Something horrible is about to happen.
You raised a hand against my dear treasure. You cannot leave until you accept all of my boiling rage.
Wait, just hang on, okay?
No. I'm tired of waiting. Ha! Take it all, you bitch!
You would really beat someone after they've succumbed?
Dogs bark. They do not speak.
Iffy, don't look.
Children are watching, so.
That purple heart, why are you even blushing for one thing?
Oh, me? No way! That's impossible!
Why is she blushing too?
Stop.
She's blushing for the pleasure. That's scary.
Enough. More! More! That was merely the appetizer.
She's getting her comeuppance, but I can sympathize with her for some reason.
True, but it would be a fool's errand to try and interfere.
Yeah, don't bother.
No.
Just don't bother. Good interrupted. Oh, hello. Please stand by.
Stop.
Yeah, we're just going to not show what's going on. Just not going to show what's happening. The face.
I admit, I had to avert my eyes for some of that.
I actually kind of feel sorry for Arfoire for going through that war, so.
Merciless force while never dealing a fatal blow. Such precise skill.
No, it's not. It's not. Oh, hello there.
Okay, my darling little Iffy. I'm sorry for the wait.
No!
That was scary, wasn't it? It's okay. I made it all better. I taught the fat lady a lesson.
Be a worse, Iris.
What's wrong? Why aren't you speaking? Say that I'm cool. Exactly like you did for Neppy.
It's the complete opposite.
Hurry it up, Iffy. Say how great I am.
You're scaring her right now.
What? Why is she crying? I sympathize with her so much it hurts.
Forcing a child to watch that.
Plutia, you went too far. What? I only wanted to hear Iffy praise me as well.
I understand it, but still.
She will live with this trauma her entire life.
Not helping, Purple Heart. I'm sorry, you're not helping. Oh, man.
Why is Iffy crying?
Don't ask.
Well, Plutia kind of...
nipped your...
We can't go into detail, but try to figure it out.
I don't get it.
Yeah, let's just...
Let's give Iffy a little space and deal with our other problem child or whatever.
Pop Granny, we couldn't ask you earlier thanks to Plutia, but where's Pico? What's your plan?
She's in no condition to cooperate in an interrogation.
But she's the one who brought them out here, so she must be holding her captive nearby.
Wrong!
Huh? What's wrong?
This lady didn't take pee-pee. It was some other old lady.
Huh? Wait. Seriously?
So all this time we got the wrong one. And even Nep... Buddy, even Nep shocked. Shocked all the results of that... Yeah, Ray had her the whole time. I think I'm gonna stop here, but... we'll finish this up and then we'll wrap it up after when the Nep station hits up. Hey lady, I'm hungry. Wait just a bit longer, okay? Being called Granny by such a small child? Am I really that old? Stupid! You promised I'd get the yummy candy. You promised. Hey that hurts. Don't throw a tantrum. I'm sorry, okay? What am I even doing? This is wrong on so many levels. Yo, your face is as glum as usual. Hi, Quar. You bitch. Sorry, she is. No offense. Don't scare me like that. Appearing out of nowhere? Jeez. Sorry, I guess. Looks like you're up to some pretty interesting shit here. Man, I'm so hungry. Don't you eat any food? Raffles your purse. Did you bring your purse, right? This isn't interesting at all. Ugh. Never imagined things would take a turn like this. Oh, I got something. Huh? Is this even food? Interesting enough for me, yo. Pretty low for someone with such a high ideals to kidnap a child. I was just listening to what's going on in the background. I'm not doing this because I want to. You know how easy I can be influenced? I didn't smell like anything. It's hard and tasty looking. Dumbass. That's not something to be proud of. What should I do? Like, I know, bitch. I couldn't care less as long as it's entertaining to me. Of course you wouldn't. Is it food? No. This is not food. Today, I'll have you know that you've no sense of responsibility, and then you make fun of me. That's a cool speech and shit, but the brat behind you is up to something. Hmm? Whoa! No. You mustn't touch that. Whoa! Huh? Heh. I was trying to do like a Yoshi. No. Impossible. Damn badass. This is interesting now. Oh, we're still not done yet. Ugh. After all that, we didn't manage to find her. If we could have asked that woman, things would have been different. I'm so sorry. That was my fault, Yeah, apparently. Iffy, please stop crying. Oh, Pico's okay. She acts all tough, but she hates being alone. I hope she's safe. You're not acting yourself. She is indeed a hostage. But at least we know she is alive. They'll give us their demands pretty soon, I bet. It won't hurt her before then. But until we save her, Peashy is in our enemy's lair. Oh, it's my fault. Don't get so gloomy, jeez. Nothing good will come from us all acting depressed. You're used to being alone, so you can say that kind of stuff. No, I'm not. Nip, nip, you mustn't fight. Poor Iffy. you're right, I'm sorry. What are we going to tell Hissy? Hissy, we're home. Neptunia! Blah! Huh? What's this ripple effect going through my stomach that feels mostly like a headbutt? Hee hee, welcome home! Wait, Pico? Everyone, this is wonderful. I see that IF and Compa are also doing fine. Yes, but we couldn't find Peashy and just came back from our search. She returned home mere moments ago. I was surprised as well. Oh, really? That's nice. Oh, come on, Pee-Pee.
Iffy's still crying.
Huh? Why is Iffy crying? She's making that stupid face. It's not stupid, you tiny bully. Where'd you go all by your lonesome self? I wasn't alone. Some weird old lady walked me all around. You shouldn't just agree to walk around with strangers. But she promised me candy. When she didn't give me any, I left and came back home. The woman is probably a member of the Seven Sages. To make off with a kid like that is very much something the Seven Sages would do. Quite so, although I feel this was a little bit different. Who cares about that? Everyone's home, so it's fine. Yikes! Bleed, don't squeeze me so tightly! It hurts! It hurts! Ah! No!
Iffy, I'll never let you go. It might be wise to at least let go of IF. Nope, we're gonna hang out all night together.
Sounds tubular. That's 6 people clean Neptunia. 5-6 pickup sticks.
That leaves no room for us. Neptgear, you cannot sleep unless I am by your side, correct?
Bert.
Huh? Everything turned out okay, but things got noisy again real fast. Have you ever learned to quiet down? If you don't like the noise, you don't have to come here.
Shut up! I'll do whatever I want.
Good work, everyone. Let's prepare for the futons for a night of fun. I'll help you. Besides, I need to hurry and secure my place right next to Plutia.
Oh. Hey, don't try to pull a fast one on my watch.
Jealousy.
Neptunia and I don't mind sharing the same futon, being sisters and all.
Yes, we do. We do mind. Please give us separate futons.
Such peaceful chaos. This is truly home to me.
Neptunia, that smile on your face.
I want to be with everyone forever and ever and ever.
Plutie, come on, Plutie. Please let go.
Poor Iffy, I swear. Okay, time for Nep Station. Whew. Almost 50 minutes into the recording, we finally made the Nep Station. Genie Christmas. So Vert and Neptgear are taking over for this one. I'm not going to read these, because they're a little hard to read. God damn it. Talk about being close sisters at all. But anyway, I know reviews are going to suck, so let's just get over it. Just come on already. I know they're going to suck anyway. Yeah, I expect a 0. 1. 3. Jesus, that sucks. 14. Yeah, I don't care what you guys say. Shut up. Vert. I'll try harder, Neptgear, I promise, but Neptgear, or Vert, not cool. Anyway, I'm just gonna skip through all this here, just move on, since there's another really important read here.
Alright. Hello, I called us all together to have a debriefing of a sorcerer fight on our failures.
Looks like one of us aimed really up for me.
Sorry, I was trying to check what's going on. If that psychotic CPU didn't hold me back with me, I would have ended up just like her.
What a pity. Compa is broken and Arfoire is, well, also broken. We can't contact Amnes either. Sounds like we may have to postpone our little powwow.
Your ambitious plan is the root of all this, weirdo.
Aw, don't say such things. My plan was meant to kill 3 birds with a single stone. Doing massive damage to each nation, taking hostages, and things went well.
3 birds, 1 stone. It's more like chasing 3 rabbits and catching none.
I wish the kidnapping succeeded at the very least. I mean, we couldn't even keep 1 kitty.
Yeah, go leave that there.
I couldn't handle making that angelic little girl cry.
What the goodness?
Okay, sorry about that, folks. Anyway, let's try that again.
I'm so sorry. I'm so useless, etc.
My dear Ray, are you trying to hide something from me?
Thanks! What did you mean? I'm not hiding anything at all. Nothing. Nah, zip zilch.
You're bad acting, extremely suspicious.
Is she? She's always this neurotic to me, chump.
That's right. I'm always exactly like this.
Just half a ceiling. Oh, well, hi, Abnes. Out of nowhere.
Huh? Abnes? Damn, the shrill one's here. I heard about everything. You stooped to kidnapping?
Oopsie daisy, we're busted.
Well, there were certain circumstances forcing our hand.
Like, I care about that. Where are the kids you took? Where did you lock them up?
they aren't locked up anywhere. As for the rest of the story, if you won't tell me, I'll let the world know what you've done. Then the seven sages will... Sorry for the noises, guys. My cats are running around having fun at the moment. Do whatever you want. The world already sees us as an evil organization.
When it comes down to it, we could talk to the information. But it's annoying, and I don't want to.
Fine. I'll just get out of your... I'll just get out of you by force. Knock it off. You can't possibly stand against us.
You might make for a good campfire with the middle-aged dame.
With me? You should fight with your friends.
None of you are my friends.
Yeah, enough. I'll feed the kids myself.
Wait, Amnes?
What? Are you gonna feed me another stuttering excuse?
I wouldn't call it an excuse, but know that I'll always see you as a comrade.
If that's your choice, fine, Eon woman.
Amnes.
Alas, we're rid of that one. Her shrieking made my ears bleed.
Can we really just let her go?
I see no problem. Maybe it's a tad rude of me, but that girl can't do anything.
Neither Arfoire can.
Let's call it a day here. Until sweet old Arfie is better, we should lay low.
Okay.
Agreed. I must devote myself to raising my sweet daughters.
I need to kick back every now and then, too. What are you gonna do, genderless wonder?
Me?
Huh? What is it? Why are you staring at me?
Oh, no reason. Maybe I'll conduct some personal investigations unrelated to all this.
Suspicions. So, once we actually get done with this cutscene, I'm just gonna stop the video here.
So we called this meeting for no reason whatsoever. No reason at all. Even if you hadn't called us all together, I would have come on my own. Jeez, can you stop with all the emergency summons? I'm really, really busy. For someone who's here all the time, that's hard to believe. Actually, the other day, we were contacted by our Histoire. Neptune, how are things over there? A lot of stuff keeps happening, but it's kind of peaceful. The Seven Sages have been quiet. Looking after these children doesn't demand as much time or effort as it did before. Iffy has become a wonderful girl. She does everything I tell her to. Well, she had this one really bad experience, so, ever since that day, I don't think I've heard her have to form around you once. I see. Things are truly settled down over there. In that case, why not begin to increase your shares so that you can return home? Huh? Oh, it's not like we're totally ignoring that part. Come on, Issy. What's the situation over there?
Not good. The citizens group has made it their primary goal to found a CPU-less nation. Plutia specifically. Better CPUs will mitigate, but the situation is getting worse.
It's not like I'm doing this for your sake or anything. It's just that if Plutia falls, it affects my nation. Noir is with you right now. That Noir acts the same as that Noir over here. I see. Even with Noir there, it's bad times. Not even the great popular heart can't help. Neptune, are you holding some sort of grudge? If that's your attitude, then I'll just make your followers into my own.
If you do that, Noir, we're gonna have a long talk.
You must not do that. He would never be able to return home if he did. That is how things stand here. Please do your best, Plutia. Please give them your support. And that was that. So,
the Noir.
Man, you're coated in ice. You're dry ice. I mean, you get what you're saying, don't you? It's selfish of us, but could we please get help from you all as well? Not always is it selfish, but you're asking other CPUs to gather shares with someone else. I know. How can a nation with three CPUs be hurting for shares so badly? that's because, like, we've been thinking of the children, you guys. Neb was just playing with Peashy the whole time. Nope, I played with her. She ignored me almost completely. For the mouse of babes. Neptune's laziness aside, what were the two of you doing?
I'm sorry, King Overlord's eyes are too funny.
I was looking after my sister. I was looking after Nippy.
Oh, come on.
Huh? Both of you were keeping tabs on me and stuff? I didn't expect this alliance.
Well, I wouldn't mind helping, but...
Vert, you rock. It's true when they say that the size of your heart matches the size of your rack.
Lovely, sparkly eyes. The hell does that mean?
But if I help, that means the day Neptune returns home will draw even closer, does it not? About that. Knowing that, I cannot support you. I can't let Neptune be in a tough situation. Of course, this also means Neptune would go home, right? Yep. It's all about sending us back home. Right. Come on, everyone. Don't talk like that. Let's help the Neppies out. Plutie? Are you fine with this? If they leave, you would be the most lonely of all, wouldn't you not? I will, sure. But they need our help, so... Plutia. Besides, we should only get sad when they leave comes so... I understand. You are looking at this situation very constructively, aren't you? If Plutia says so, then there's no getting around it. I'm just saying.
Uh-huh.
So basically, I'm not helping you or Amy. It's all for Plutia's sake. Don't act like you know my lines. In any event, that's how things are, so... Thank you so much, everyone. I'll do my very best to help. Yeah, thanks, fellas.
Alright, Neptune HD, and we got a new series. Jeebity Christmas! We got through a lot of events today. Hold on. Let me say before we do anything else. I wanted to make sure I have, like, Ultimate Basilica, in other words, Trigger, before I always start this. For next time, let me see real quick. Alright, well, I'm not showing this off here. I'll just show for next time. Alright, so maybe once we get that no matter what. Okay. Well, I'll read that for next time we pop on here, but for now, we'll leave that alone. I was just curious to see what would have we did go in, but I think... I need to go ahead and get the next guild mission, because... Oh. Well, we already got this one done. Well, I'll report in for next time we play Hyperdimension Neptunia Victory. So yeah, as I said, next time in Hyperdimension Neptunia Victory, we're going to begin Chapter 6, on which says Neptune's Request. As we continue to try to work on get the Nep sisters back home. Until then, later, folks.